Yup, that's me. And you're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation. Well, let's take it back a few months when the new Dubai case dropped on Hype Drop. We were chilling on stream and then this happened.
Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Oh, oh,
oh, yeah!
Yes, we're going to Dubai! We're going to Dubai! We're going to Dubai!
We got the actual one!
We're going to Dubai, boys!
So after winning that, I decided, you know what? What's a better way to spend this time than to bring my little brother along? So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog and our trip to Dubai. One out of 10. What do you rate your flight?
Oh, 10 for sure.
10 for sure?
Baby, you're the Hype Drop car.
Yeah, I know.
We gotta put big money on you now, next fight. Yeah. It's a sign.
Next fight, I'm putting big money on you.
Big money next fight.
Put up mountain.
All right, boys, we finally made it to the hotel. We are here at the 5M. Or 5 hotel. So this whole trip, I've been like super anxious just cause like the plane ride and all that, but like the plane was sick. You could literally sleep on it. So I got some rest, but still got some bags under my eyes, you know? But look at this view. So we gotta get ready quickly cause we're gonna go eat food and then we're gonna go hit up a club. So I don't know if I'll bring the camera with me, but yeah, tonight's gonna be like straight away out to action and it's gonna be like that for every night.
Ready for action.
Fucking bodybuilder.
Mr. Olympia. Is all dressed up, ready to go. Night one in Dubai. We're looking fresh. AB's chasing the SoundCloud dreams. We're about to record it, a little bit of a studio session. You know, he's got the ISO.
90% of my gear is from Hype Drop. We got the Hype Drop chain. We got the watch from Hype Drop. And then the this one as well.
And the shirt.
The shirt's from Hype Drop. And the shoes shirt. I bought for my birthday, these ones.
But you have a pair from Hype Drop.
I have a pair from Hype Drop as well. All right, boys, a little shameless plug where it's due. Thank you, Hype Drop, by the way, for this trip. And also, if you guys do want to check out Hype Drop and get yourself 3 free cases, you can head over to the free drop on hypedrop.com and use the promo code WATCHGAMESTV or WGTV. This will actually give you 3 free cases, as well as you can use the same promo codes when you are depositing for an extra 5% deposit bonus. Once again, thank you, Hype Drop, and enjoy the video.
The next day.
All right, boys, we just woke up. Got an Arabic, what is it? What is this called? Eggs, beans, lemon juice, some extra stuff here.
So James here.
Yay.
We got our tour guide, some cool guy. So, off to the Formula One, Abu Dhabi. Things like a 90-minute drive from our hotel. So it should be good. Get some scenic views. I'll take some videos.
Now I'm actually excited. Is it like through the desert and stuff? Like where are we driving?
Yeah. It's gonna be like, it's only like a, it's like a long stretch of just open road through the desert. So yeah,
oh, that's cool. Sick.
All right, you guys heard it. We're gonna go through the desert now. See you guys in a bit. We got a tour guide, driver, massage therapist.
Is that on it? Okay, let's hold it for 10.
That's a nice thing. This is a connection.
Yo!
Rainbows. Hey.
All right, boys, we made it. We are at the Grand Prix. It's a Formula One crazy event, and I can't wait. Look at this. Starting soon.
We all race for something bigger. It's time to race for the climate. It's time to race for sustainability. It's time to race for the global citizens. It's time to race for equal access opportunities.
rubbing on that Italian leather. Them convict jeans on. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Chill. I get it until the sunrise. Going 90 and a 65. Windows roll down screaming now. Number one hustler getting money. Why you wanna count my money? I'm a hustler and don't need man. One of y'all, you see.
The next morning.
Good morning, boys. How we doing? Inside the hotel, we're headed out to the mall. And yeah, got the crew here. James.
Yo, yo.
Yeah, you know what's crazy? I have a big Turkish following.
Really?
Yeah, say some.
Merhaba. Hoş geldin.
How fucking cool is that?
They put a fucking aquarium in a
massive mall.
You can actually go inside. You see the
tanks and everything? Yeah.
It's crazy. These fish are probably just seeing like hundreds of people every day. Just like fuck off, like leave me alone, you know? So we're eating some Turkish food and then the fans went off. But that's what we're eating right now. Lahmacun, lentil soup. Look at this.
So with the two brothers right now.
Bro, we're feeling great. Just ate. Super full. We're almost at the Burj Khalifa. The world's tallest building, so it's exciting.
Yeah, I'm excited for that, man. I want to see it. Look up.
You're getting fitted, boys.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just offered us water.
Oh, wow. The high-end treatment here, boys.
If we guys right here, they hooked us up. Nice. Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
And the boys.
Kandura Fittings. Always come over to this shop.
Yeah, right here.
Yeah.
Dubai Mall, guys.
Yeah. If you guys ever want it, Ahmad Carpet.
And here.
The shop, right here.
Mahirin Gallery.
Yesterday we spent time, went to the mall. The mall is huge. I didn't really record too much just because it was like they're not allowed to record really with professional cameras or any cameras really, only like mobile stuff. But today we're going to the desert. We're gonna have like a crazy shoot and hopefully, honestly, I don't fuck up the car.
Yeah.
I bring her money, they change up the topic. I got a 19 and fold in my pocket. She gave me a
got the hype drop advisor now?
Yeah.
Over here.
That's me.
They sent more reinforcements in. James wasn't doing a good enough job on his own.
I had to watch him. Yeah. He was actually enjoying himself too much.
Yeah.
I speak to my pals. I'm like, nothing working, man.
Okay, now, did you grab it?
Hummus.
Did you give me hummus?
Yeah.
Tacos? Pomegranate, paella, lezzetli.
Instantly.
Eating good, boys. Eating good.
Oh, yeah.
Like it?
So good.
think of the show, bro?
Bro, sick. Your brother missed it, though.
Your next melting.
Oh yeah. Ready? Yes, world champ.
By the way, boys, look. Hey, it's Joe.
What's up? Good to see you.
Look at this meeting. Beautiful meeting.
Too tight there, then.
Looking like the king.
Hughes live. What are you saying? Alright, boys, we just got a delivery of pizza on the boat, which is pretty crazy, right? Like, everything is like just all here.
Pizza!
To the folks, Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up, cause you know we're about to rip shit up. Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby.
New day, just woke up, it's like 9 a.m. And we gotta go skydiving. It's my first time ever doing it, so I'm a bit nervous, but honestly, I'm a hungover, so what could go wrong, you know? Hello guys, I am very hungover and we're waiting to jump off a plane.
Skydive, be sure to secure all personal belongings, handheld cameras.
Bro, we just watched like a 5-minute video and we're ready to go. Surely we're gonna do some exercises here, there's no way.
5 minutes later. Yeah?
Do you wanna say something for our friends and family before we go?
Boys, you just go to Watch Games TV. Peace.
As long as I got you, baby. Let the hand drop so right. Let the hand drop so right. Let the hand drop so right. As long as I got you.
Oh my God.
What was the best part, the free fall or the canopy ride?
Oh, the free fall for sure.
You reckon we do it again one more time?
Yeah, 100%.
Thank you very much for jumping skydive.
Oh my God.
He's spinning that shit.
My cocktail's been spun.
Right now,
so
James on the red wine before he starts tripping.
All right, boys. Last stop of the trip. Well, we are at Nusret, salt based restaurant. So, yeah,
that's in the car. It was fun.
His reaction to a Nusret burger. Wow.
guys. I said it was her birthday. That's funny.
This is the time job, baby.
Boy.
You gotta wish for
something.
Okay.
I wish to unbox the Lambo. Let's go.
Ruin it.
Zero calorie one.
It's good. It's a lot.
$1 billion.
How much is that in calories?
Should I go level 1, 2, and 3 again?
Oh yeah. Hey guys.
You will be missed.
Bye, bro. Remember, it's 3,000 dirhams. Remember. Don't go any lower. Don't go any lower. And I'm taking half, bitch.
Go back, I gotta take it on the other side.
Wow. Get home safe.
Street dance, two. Put it down.
Safe travels. Hype drop, make sure you send her on every single trip.
Yes, please.
Farewell.
Yeah.
Why don't we try?
My brother.
Why don't we try to go to Canada and see these boys for a week?
Yeah, we'll do it. The legendary cameraman.
Tour guide you guys around Canada.
Oh, yeah.
It's great. Where the fuck are we going?
We can say things like, fucking A, man. Fucking.
Fucking cheese, I tell you.
Cheese.
Peace, bro.
Ever,
yeah, thank you, man. Thank you for all the work.
Thanks, boys. Friends for life, man.
Fuck yeah. After this week, what a great time.
See you round two. Level two.
See you, bro. See you, bro.
How you feel, bro?
I feel.
My brother's been up all night. I took a nap, so.
I missed the flights, man. Could not miss the flights.
True.
Imagine missing it. That's like probably like 10K each down the hole. Plus flights back home, which would be last minute, which would be like, probably lose like 30 grand.
True. But yeah, boys, we're packed up, ready to go. See you in the lobby.
We have one little more surprise.
What's the surprise?
You fly on first class.
Oh, shit.
Man, you fucking enjoy that flight. This is the best.
The business was already crazy, so like.
Next level.
Jeez.
Like, Dom Perignon comes out after you take off. If you don't finish a bottle of that.
Thank you, James.
No problem.
Cheers. Boom.
Cheers.
Everyone in VIP Dubai, make sure you guys check out James. The best week of my life. Everything taken care of. No hassle. No stress. Shout out to them, guys.
Yo.
How are you, sir?
It's a nice car.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, we just got picked up for the airport. I mean, the S class.
Yeah.
I actually never been in the back of one.
Very comfortable.
Yeah, they are.
I feel like a president.
They're like boss cars.
I am a boss.
Oh, nice.
Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
So you told us first,
yeah.
And there's a lounge at the back.
Okay.
Do you want champagne as well? Champagne.
How crazy. You got like a little bedroom with little mirrors. What the fuck is this washroom, dude? We got slippers. Oh my god, I just realized there's a shower here. Boys, I just woke up. Time to shower.
Oh boy, it is that time. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed our trip to Dubai. I want to give a special thank you to everybody I met on this trip and all the friends I made. It was honestly an experience of a lifetime. I am more than thrilled to have withdrawn this trip, and I think I will do it again. So please, Hype Drop, add more trips. I would be really, really glad. Maybe a Japan one. I would like to see a Japan one. But anyways, I want to give a massive thank you to James from NVIP for hosting us and bringing us to every single thing that we wanted to do on this trip. You truly are amazing at what you do, and honestly, I'm a bit jealous. Your job seems a lot more fun than mine. Special thanks to Hype Drop again for giving us an opportunity to win trips like this. James, bruh, I made a friend for a lifetime. You too, Lorenzo. I fucking love you guys. And Shay, you literally brought the joy to the trip. Thank you. And honestly, Hype Drop, you should bring her to more trips. And one last thank you. I can't go without it. Special thanks to my brother. I fucking love him. And I'm glad that I was able to bring him to a trip like this. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this trip. And yeah, for those of you that did enjoy, comment down below. Maybe I'll do more of these. Peace, guys. Love you all. And roll the outro.